So come with me on this investigation. We are going to have lots of fun. We're going to be respectful. And hopefully we'll find some evidence of this guy.